All right, for this week, if I go down, Jaeger takes over, either for power or my game memory leaks, because it's a windy ass storm over here. Oh, that's Davidson's shitty castle that he made. Okay. We'll find out. That was awkward. And I'm back, because fuck glitched landings. I'm back, don't worry about it. Just press Command T. Keep creeping up. Did anyone else die to that? Yeah, I died to that. I pressed Alt T because I'm not waiting for that shit because it was BS. Say again. One sec. Yeah, one sec. Gotcha. Go.
Mommy, I want you to look on the right side for some kind of cover. I have 1-1 pushing towards that blown up C-130 or whatever on the airfield.
Copy that. Right side cover. 1-2 on me.
Those trucks or something. There's not a ton over there, but oh, those bunkers would be a good spot to start. Yeah, Cougar, you can go check if you need him too.
1-2 to the right side. To be clear, we're going in behind 1-3, right? Trying to hook in. Copy that.
Hey, one more, you got machine guns? One or two of them up on these trucks or something?
Cop, I'll send them overnight.
So, you want us to go to the left of the beach or the right of the beach? I'm a bit confused.
The right, the side you landed on. You're following the fence.
Copy that.
Right, towards, you see the two bunkers that are pretty close to us?
Yeah, I saw them. I read you now. Alright, we're going in behind the... Where are you guys at? Alpha Bravo, come in.
We're by the MMGs.
Copy that. Shift right to the end of the airfield.
Stevens, guys, be advised. I've got my MG guy going for a few rounds on that tower.
I need him to shift, you all to shift right around to the front of the landing zone. Head right to the front of the landing pad.
Go to the right of all the barricades you built.
Alright, I sent one of your fire teams to the C-130. Your next goal is Rough Yoda, because really the next
keep going right, Jaeger. We're taking out these two bunkers over here. Carlos, get ready for a smoke. Ready? Okay, smoke out. Alpha, Bravo, move into the bunker. One each. Alpha, take the closest. Bravo, take the farthest. To crane out the bunkers. Stand by. Carlos, get it. Good job. You got frag grenades, go and use them. That's why we use frag grenades. Frag out. Heads down, frag out. Copy that.
Ami, you're gonna follow the fence line right, and that big tower is gonna be kind of your goal area. And Yoda, you're gonna be heading more left towards those big warehouses, but you're gonna be waiting on those H-barriers till Ami gets up.
Copy that. Is that the big tower by the oil containers?
Yeah, roger. Oh, I said you're gonna be holding up on those H-barriers till
1-2 copies. Alright, 1-2 status. Are we ready to move out?
Yeah, I'm ready to move.
Alright, we're moving up to the battle tower at 157.
Those are kind of your divider of the thing, at least initially.
That's fine. Medic can stay in the back.
Did you get Taylor back yet? Jackson?
It's okay.
Is it possible for us to borrow that MG to provide cover support whilst another squad member of the
Nope.
What, not even as cover?
Nope. Alright, we're gonna do the direct but dumb. We're going through this open field with a few rocks to get to the H-barrier.
Alright. Oh, alright.
I like how I was the one to die on landing and said wait for it to clear so you don't die on landing.
Did you get run over by the own thing?
I just... physics, man. Strange arm of physics.
Had a cardiac arrest, it's fine.
Yeah, well, I thought I was finally gonna... I accidentally ulted. I'm nearby, though.
Yeah.
Once the police gets here, Herm, which side of the combat are we clear?
I'm directly to your left, to the fence.
Yeah, Kruger, you see that bunker?
So you want us clearing the hangars?
The hangars to those warehouse buildings, yeah. I don't know that you're necessarily gonna clear the hangars, so I'm gonna get trapped in the open on those. Big B, did you hear what I said? Sebastian, also on the floor now. Yeah, Steven, should I get Sebastian to pop a nade in there, or is it not worth it now?
Might as well. Oh, hey, Carlos. Hey, guys, we're shifting over here to this break in the fence. Yeah, it's over here. Carlos, do me a favor and watch the bottom stairs of the battle tower while we move around.
Yeah, I already got one guy. Kruger's making a cut right by the edge of those H-barriers.
Cool. BTR, spread out.
BTR, spread out.
That BTR is by, or whatever it is, close to 1-2's position. Good job. Alright, it's catastrophic. We're moving in to secure the tower. Going right.
Clearing
Jesus Christ.
Guys,
Negative, all dead guys around here.
Alright, roger.
Alright, Steven, do you want us to push?
Yep.
Oh, you're already pushing. Let's go, let's go.
One one successfully cleared the hangar.
Don't go up in the tower, it's too close to the ETO. Yeah. Don't get too close to the tower.
Alright, both fire teams, you get the agonizing process of clearing that. Go for it. Yeah, I was about to say that. Well, you mentioned that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 dudes, cool.
I'm gonna move my MGs up to the battle tower now. Roger.
Hey, Kruger. Hey, Kruger. You see that second, switchback on the stairs? Where they're at right now? Can you hear me? Did I crap out? Dave. Okay.
I'm sorry, I was muted.
Okay,
fucking muting me.
So just go to that second switchback and just do a 360. Okay. Dave, go ahead up there too. Friendly coming in. Alright.
Tower clear.
1-2 is reporting that tower is clear, standing by. Unless it's big, then we run away.
I'm setting up.
1-2 to command. Jaeger, shut up.
Send it.
We secured the battle tower, providing overwatch on the compound, waiting orders.
Roger, you're good to head on that battle tower, start heading southeast, get us along the right side. There should be barracks buildings on that side. 1-4 is going to put some MGs up there.
1-2 copies. Are those the barracks buildings in the segmented container sections? Like,
yeah,
just
Roger,
cement? Alright, 1-2's copies, we're displacing and moving out. Alright, 1-2, saddle up, we're heading back down. 1-2, head back down. Mind the arma clipping. Hey, you guys, you can have the top. It's always spooky.
One was engaging contacts to the southeast of the first barracks building. Contact is down.
Alright, 1-2, assemble on the outside, on the ground floor. What you can do is Alt-T. That will teleport you. Don't do it now. I believe that if it's for a technical reason, you can do that. If you get killed, you have to wait respawn. So I think this is technical. Go ahead and do the Alt-T once you have come back into the server.
Okay.
Alright. Alright, 1-2, we're moving out. Be advised, Command, that Kruger is logging off to fix his sound. Yep.
Can we get out on the fence?
What?
1-2, be careful of contacts in the area marked with a black dot.
1-2 copies.
We've engaged 2 contacts in that area. So, are we pushing outside the position or are we just clearing the entire airfield?
No, we're clearing to the southwest. You can, southeast, you can see these, the cement-walled barracks. To the southeast, there's cement-walled barracks. We are clearing those out. Right to our front. That's 1-1. I don't have a good breach. Go ahead and open up the door. We'll see what's in. Open it and stand back. Good. I see. Clear for now? Go ahead. One, two copies.
1-1 has cleared the barracks building as well as the warehouses. Do you want us moving out towards the ATC and further down here?
Alright, next container section. Head out and clear the one to the northeast. Hajihad. Alright, Sebastian, let's go ahead and clear this. Open it up and I'll try and get a peek in there. Copy that. Well, it's... really wish you could open up the door from outside that way. Right clear? Alright, back to this intersection, guys.
Jackson, if you guys are taking the SMGs, get by the tower.
Carlos, to the right side, you're taking and clearing those, right?
1-1 is moving across.
Steven, did we miss something? Or are we just having another engagement in the distance?
That's the SPG firing at 1-4.
Should we, like, try and clear it out for them, or
they... that's behind us. They should have to deal with it. Alright, Jaeger, go ahead and clear this 6 block, and Carlos, take the one on the right. I'll cover left, watch right. I'm gonna go clear the tower.
Steven, the buildings are clear.
Copy. Bravo, what's your status? Copy that. Meet up by, Alpha.
Roger that.
To our 110-ish, there's that other battle tower, we're clearing that. Negative. Alright, Alpha, take the right side. Bravo, take the left, advance to the battle tower.
Jackson, if you're getting engaged with SPG, get out of the tower. Jackson.
I could risk it.
Jackson, you up?
Jesus fuck, that's spooky. No, you made a mistake by crouching.
Stevens, are we clearing all these buildings?
Yep. Is that the white warehouse compound? Jaeger, take the left.
Bravo will cover Alpha moves across. Ready to cover.
This first section is clear. Go ahead and clear the interiors.
Friendlies to the left in the tower.
Jaeger, I'll take the buildings on the right side if you want to take the ones on the left.
Carlos, have Jameson set up and watch the tower while you two clear. I'll help out.
Yeah, Jameson, just set up right here where Dave is and watch the tower and we'll Dave will start clearing.
Alright. Hang on 1 second.
Just, you know, these guys got some phase technology. They just walk through walls.
Yeah, that's an AK. Yeah, my guys are clearly engaged in something. Awaiting update. Identification on that target you guys are firing at would be really nice.
One RG came in front of us, moving to the left-hand side by Battle Tower.
Copy that. Times one contact down, 1-1.
We got multiple contacts down by the Battle Tower. Don't know if there's any more of them alive, though. Should we continue clearing, or should we just push on?
Nope, continue clearing. Boggles the mind.
Carlos, be advised, we've got friendlies nearby the hangars to the left, and Stevens too.
Copy.
One day, so I'm gonna get shot in the back while doing this shit.
Casavet casualties?
1-2 reporting negative on Casavet casualties. Alright. Bravo, you are going to clear the rest of these. Alpha, you're going to push up and secure the base of the battle tower. Move out.
Not going to need a Casavet, but I'm going to need a medic over here.
Shit, we got attacked!
Be advised, 1-2 is reporting a tank. Oh, enemy T-72 on top of the ridge, falling back. Spread out in this one where we're at, guys. My guy said 72. We'll cup him over the head for you. It was a T-34.
Where was it?
It's on the ridge. Don't poke out. Don't do shit. Don't attract attention. 1-2 has a medic.
You might send him over here.
I'll send him over to those dual overhangs in between the right behind the hangar.
Yeah, I'll meet him halfway.
Alright. Carlos?
Yeah, I went down for a second.
Copy that. Where's Dave?
Standing next to me, healing me.
Copy that. Tell him when he's done to head to the two overhangs behind the hangars. Yoda needs a stitch.
Yeah, I just need stitching.
Yo, before you go, I need medical support as well. I'm wounded. My chest is...
Jaeger, then go along with Dave to meet up there. T-34 on the ridge. Copy that. Our medic's kind of busy with two of our guys.
Yeah, Stevens, do you know where that tank is, or do you know? Because it's on the top of the ridge to our east, compass bearing 105 from my position.
Dave, he's right there. Okay?
Straight ahead of me?
Yeah. Hold position 11 actual. He's coming towards you.
Yo, Carlos, did any more of you guys go down?
Hey, while you're at it, go to the tank section so it can help identify what's shooting at us. It's T-34. I didn't know you're interested in the older ladies. Yes.
I took a shot to the face again.
Bloody bastard of Bravo. Yes, you are fucked up. Alright. We're waiting out here, guys. One, two on me, we're moving right. Left, I mean. You guys are going to want to run while following me.
I'm gonna pop some smoke, alright?
Copy
okay,
that.
Your guys spawns outside by the little never mind.
Negative. 1-2's headed to the north of their previous position because we got a been pretty open target for that tank.
Did you want to come over behind the hangars or having a little party back
in? Yeah, we were right by that overhang you hanging out at. And the rest of 1-2 is waiting over there. Why? Alright, go ahead and crawl over and intermingle with 1-1 while we deal with this shit. Hello? Tanks. Just tank things. The gun just fired again. I don't think 1-4 is having a good time now.
Hey Yoda.
Yes.
1-2 status.
I got shot in the leg, but I'm just being healed.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
Good. Copy that. I heard Sebastian say something. Is he hit?
Yeah, that's what my guy was pointing at.
He said conscription.
One one has eyes on an SVG marking it now on map.
No, you have eye on Schulte's ass with that rangefinder. Yeah, Schulte, I bet your ass is active with this group of guys.
Where's the rest of
1-2? 1-2's right in the smoke.
Just
oh, no, 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 no.
I was waiting for that, and I was recording it, and I wasn't moving because I knew it would happen.
I don't know where you are, you're very
quiet. That was
kinda
dumb.
Aww.
One, one, and one, two, have
her. Well, they're dead.
We're taking cover from that tank.
Both of you fucking fire teams better get back in this alley.
We took incoming MG fire from that area. We pulled back.
Well, where'd you go?
Well, we're in the hangar now. We left the hangar, but you're not pumping the hangar like Sparrow, are you?
No, that was just 1-2 crossing. We still got shot, but smoke's clear now. So you thought... So Jaeger... So you thought moving in the open... And you believed Sparrow. That's also 1-1's marker. Your logic was shit. And you listened to Sparrow. I feel bad for Davidson. He made that shitty castle. He made that shitty castle and just... no reason. Alright. Alright, everyone gets to hug this hangar wall. Line up. Line up, make it pretty. We are just missing Kruger. Copy that. Yes, you can.
So, you two squads are sitting on top of each other right now?
Well, there's not really a whole lot of other cover here that protects us from tank shells.
Yeah, just stack up against each barriers that are on the same side as the tank is on. One of you head over towards the barracks section. One of you can stay around there.
1-2 will head back to the barracks section. Wish us luck. Alright, 1-2, we get to go back to our previous position. No, that requires a miracle. We don't have this.
Do we not have any 10 Warthog?
One at a time. Everyone moves one at a time. Next victim, go ahead and cross. Alright, Carlos, you get to stay here, and I get to cross. Alright, we do this. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you with the ass. Fuck. Next victim.
I'm right here behind you.
We're taking shots from 130.
Kruger, come over here and get behind one of these things.
Oh, did I get him?
Oh, okay.
I don't want to have got him. That's a miracle, and I don't want a miracle. Sharp, you just shot at a wall. I hope you killed it. You shot at a wall again.
Did I?
Yep, shot it twice. It's a good thing to know that command can hit the broadside of a barn.
Oh, he's up there. It's the battle tower.
Oh, it's that battle tower over there.
Jackson, have Taylor hold the shot unless he's certain he's gonna hit it, because the door's inbound.
Copy. 1-1 has neutralized the SPG, marked on that.
Roger.
Pretty decent shot.
Get over there.
I do not fancy this.
Just accept it. Shh.
Where's the anchor? He's in the battle tower. Alright, you see the little head bobbing around.
There he is. There he is.
Yeah, Kruger.
Yeah, do you mind sending Peter back over here?
Hey, Dave. Dave. Dave, 1-1 needs you again. Have fun running. Yeah, he's coming over. Yep, good luck.
Okay, he's dead.
Never mind, he's gone.
Got that guy.
Thank you, 1-2.
Yeah, oh, watch it, watch it, watch it. He's got friends.
Hey, Sebastian, 1-2, take the section behind us as recover. Well, they're the squad that wants the attention, because they have all the big guns. No, it's not destroyable yet, but it's a few more hits, I think. No. Carlos, Casper, Davis.
What?
Is Dave with you or still over there? Copy that.
Stevens, permission for a forlorn hope to go way right behind the tank and demo it.
I know that's from back in your day, but I don't think we should do that anymore. Tank went catastrophic, we're good. 1-2 reporting the tank is now catastrophic, awaiting orders. I think the overall objective is when in doubt, win the war, so... I don't know. That's a shitty-ass field to attest that frickin' battle line that they got caught up there. Alright, 1-2, we are moving up to the tall H barriers. I think, Sharp, we should just play it by ear.
They're making us attack that Reaper range, aren't they?
No. I'm making you attack it.
The longer you guys stay here with that tank, the more likely you're just gonna get fucked.
The tank is a fireball. I think with 1-4 up in the battle tower, we could try and make something work by leapfrogging from this road that I see to one of the H barriers on that battle line.
I'm assuming we're supposed to go to the secure bunker line, or...
Carlos, tell Kruger to make a hole in the fence. One, two, reporting that Kruger is making a hole in the fence so we can, start getting forward.
This is 1-4, I'm sending my guys up in the tower now that the tank's down.
Alright, once those fences down, Alpha left, Bravo right, advance toward the low wall by the road. You can barely see it. Let's go! 1-2 advancing toward demo tank.
I'm surprised.
Popping a green smoke.
Tell Kruger I'm surprised it wasn't an explosion. I got it.
1-2 to 1-4.
1-4.
I got a close bunker bearing 140. My team is going to try and take that with those leapfroggable walls. Any cover you could provide would be greatly appreciated.
Alright, copy. I see it.
Alright. Alpha Bravo, shift right to get ready to take the bunker to R140. Nope. Yeah, the tiny tower.
The tiny tower, yeah. Alright, boys, get ready. We're taking that tiny tower.
Alright.
Hey,
it's leapfroggable. No, I've asked 1-4 to cover us. Alpha, leapfrog first. Bravo, provide cover. FTL, smoke only. Let's go. 1-4's dealing with it. Yes, and then we leapfrog. 1-2 to 1-1, come in. Go ahead and leapfrog. Where are you at? We could use more numbers up here. Made good progress so far. 1-2's making good progress in our bunker assault. We could use more numbers, though, expecting casualties.
I'm still back here with Sharpie.
Copy that. Alpha, move up to the next wall. 1-2 copies.
The battle tower should have no more Dishkamonic, according to your 2, so...
Bravo, move up.
We have a 1-3-2, or the best goal today.
1-2 to 1-4, contacts left of the burning smoke from that tank. Keep going. Take the hill, no matter what. Take that hill. Yep.
Stevens, Kruger's a walking wounded.
I know. It's also because I'm walking wounded.
Oh, fuck.
Titus Sounds, 100, 1-4's gonna need a medic to jack.
Fuck out the walking wounded,
too. Oh, Jesus. Puncture.
Also,
Sebastian. Cuts.
Steven, do you want me to just go ahead and push the tower?
Have Dave hang back, but all other elements proceed and take the bunker.
Be advised, 1-2, you got an RPG guy coming over the hill just trying to help out the...
RPG front, prepare to take him out, 1-2. 1-2, copies. 1-2, copies. Negative. I just need a well, do you have a pack? Because I can't walk.
Sure. Everyone literally is dead in
copy
the
that.
Tower, so, yeah.
I got a velocity wound. Just my left leg, and I have pain. I'll take care of my pain.
Everybody out of tower. Everybody out of tower.
1-2, do you have eyes on the BMP? They are to your, it's to your direct left, maybe about 150 meters.
1-2 does not have eyes on. We're still assaulting the, bunker.
Do you have AT?
That's a negative. I'll ask Sebastian to load HDP.
Let's
have Sebastian load HEDP, we got a BTR to the left.
BMP.
Alright, I got morphine. Do you have saline, Dave? Copy that. Alright. We're not moving up there yet. Ditto for 1-2.
Is 1-4 still alive?
Carlos, sound off. I think they're dead up there.
Oh no.
I think we got a mass cache.
Yep.
This is a Taylor filling in for Jackson on 1-4 as a squad lead.
Oh boy.
You might want to grab that AT.
I'm scared to go there.
Okay, what'd you need me? BMP is about 120 from 1-1 position.
That's a negative. We're gonna get AT and... Because we don't know the situation up there, I'm not gonna pop a false, okay, so BMP... yeah, thanks, Gales. Yeah, just hold off for now. Someone's grabbing AT to probably deal with that. Yeah. One, two, we have CAS coming on that BAP, so keep heads down. 1-2 copies, we're hunkering down, popping green smoke. Copy that, that's the plan. One, two to command. Which tower are you talking about?
The battle tower, Dishkum, that's shooting at everybody.
Is that the one toward the south-southwest?
There's the one marked on that.
Be advised that Dishkum's
active. 1-2 is currently not in a position to assault that battle tower, or more towards the BMP marker. Will do.
I mean, Herm's gonna probably tell you something different when it comes in. I'm just guessing. That's what we're supposed to do.
That's all it is at this point, man. Just guessing.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Alright. Location on map. Nope. Eh, close enough.
Stevens, will we have to fall back to get to the medevac?
Or they could do the medevac thing and come to us, but yeah, we would. Can anyone, tell me the status of that, armor? Yeah, slow advance. Alright, we got contacts to our left, Dave. All 1-2 elements to the top of the hill. Take the bunker complex. Unknown. Hunker down. Oh shit. Cash just went down. Copy that. Armor left. Cass is down. Whoever's firing at just left. 1-2 shift left of the bunkers. We got an entrance here.
1-2,
yep.
So
1-1,
you're on the
1-2
marker?
Affirmative.
Hodges
on the right.
Are you
going
to be able to see if there's that bunker line?
Hodges
inside,
flag
out.
Unknown,
I don't know where the position of the
armor is. Roger. Alright, those who can hold a gun, you're going to clear this complex right now. We're ignoring the guys on the outside. Ah, we gotta go. Dave, let's go. Oh, we can't get... Yeah. We have to go over here. Kruger! No, get over here. Shit. That is a first. AIDS. Well, I guess we had a lot of fun trying to take that hill, huh? Hey, Noah, get on a gun. Here, fuck it. Is he in? Can I? Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Plus we need it. I think what happened was we got spread out in that assault because command went down and there was that battle tower and then there was that bunker line. I said fuck it, I went to that bunker line. No, no, I know, I'm not worrying about it, I'm just trying to try and think about what happened there. Yeah. It was that armor. And the fact that we don't have medics, really, or AT. 4s. I mean, we have 1-4, but they got screwed over by the armor. Jaeger Carlos, do a head count of 1-2 members in this chopper. Give me a head count. Say it over radio, Carlos. So that's 5. 2 original members are up on the hill somewhere, and Kruger is an attachment, so...
Yeah, Kruger and Dave are out there somewhere.
Those brave bastards.
Dave's a hero.
Dave has always been the MVP. Jaeger, ask him the status of the other members of 1-2. No, you're supposed to take 3, 1 in your backpack, 2 in your vest, 1 in your gun, so a total of 4. I'm so proud of everyone.
Yeah, my guys is there, but then another squad's come over to them, but they're currently pinned down by enemy fire, so I don't know if that'd be a piece of...
Copy that. That's 1-1's probably moving up with them to mingle. Gunner, shift fire left of the smoke. I got guys over there. Alright, bail out. Good news, I didn't die by getting out of a vehicle this time.
Yeah, everyone did.
1-2's coming in.
1-2, you need to push the windmills.
Copy that, we're almost at full strength. Let's see what the second round tells us about this. Can you give me a map marker on those windmills? I'm trying to run and there's smoke and shit everywhere. Send it, Jaeger.
Yo, should we potentially assign a specialist, if anyone can carry one, like an RPG or some form of AT, in case another BMP or something like it shows up, or do you think...
That's a negative. I see friendlies getting shot to shit on that H barrier. 1-2 has eyes on the, windmills. Alright, we're just gonna double time it to them.
Yeah, Stevens, I'm getting no response from Dave and Kruger.
User entered your channel.
I've got Castle, he's still alive.
He got any info on Dave and Kruger?
Guys, double time it literally means just hold down that shift key and run to our guys. Yeah. Sharpie wants us to take out those windmills.
Are still alive, but apparently there's like 10 guys with them who are also alive, but I think they're currently getting fucked up royally.
Yeah, that sounds like 1-1's with him.
God damn it, the jinxy combo of 1-1's attacking my squad.
Yeah, Jaeger, tell him to get inside that, bunker.
Guys, if you can hear me, try to just get inside that bunker and stay alive.
Alright, if I go in, standing order is, get in the bunker, and if you survive that, head towards the windmill and start clearing that out. The 3 windmills to our front. That's only the second time I've been shot and killed in like the longest time.
Are you still alive?
1-2 is just at the last hangar. We're almost towards the Yeah. We're alive. We're good. Sharpie, where do you need us?
I'm not sure what radio this is. I just picked it up. We are taking heavy contact.
Like, the 1-2 marker right on the road.
Line.
The windmills are like the three buildings on map.
On our way.
The north of the 1-2 marker.
Copy that. This is Chill from
Eyes on. Chill. Jaeger, clear comms, clear comms. Chill. What I need you to do is get in that bunker complex with the smoke, clear it out, set some guys up in the tower, and start providing...
I'm not sure if it's the big bunker. Hold on, I'm marking our position currently.
Copy that.
Yeah. You should, it said 1-1 Alpha Bravo position on the map.
Copy that.
1-1, and I think some of 1-2, we're pinned in this compound, requesting immediate backup. I don't fucking know.
Copy that. We're coming in, but we're taking a little bit of fire. What I need you to do is get into that complex that you're near. Roger? Copy that. I got nearly full strength coming towards you. What I need you to do is start putting fire out into the forest near you, even though you may get shot. But we need to make it to you before we can help.
Alright, thank you.
Alright, chill. Are you in contact with the other fire teams? Of 1-1.
Yeah. I'm standing right next to Schulte, actually.
Alright, is Schulte a member of F to fire team leader? Copy that. What I need you to be right now is my 1-1 squad leader while we wait for Yoda to get here, okay? I'm gonna give you very simple orders. Roger?
Okay. Yeah.
So, step one, clear out the forest behind you. We're coming up from your airfield, north.
Okay. Alright, okay, wait one.
Yeah, Stevens, we're not too far behind you, but we just took some incoming fire, right?
Yeah, roger that. One, check fire. 1-2 and 1-1, check fire on the battle tower. Are you an enemy? Are you a fucking enemy? Copy that. Friendly's coming in. Is it on the roadside where the entrance is?
Well, there's two entrances.
Copy that. 1-2 coming in. Friendly's coming in. Jesus fuck. Yeah, we are at full strength ish. Copy that. Taylor, you up? Noah, you up? Are you guys good? Chill, be advised, we're with you right now. Hey, Sharpie. Hey, Sharpie. Copy that. Sharpie, 1-2. Yes, you need his radio? I can take both 1-1 and 1-2 over to the windmills since one of the guys picked up radio. Yeah, chill, I'm right here. Copy that. Alright, 1-2, back down the hill. Copy? Copy that. If you want to follow us, go for it. I didn't reload my kit. Son of a bitch.
Steven, what's going on?
Head back down the hill. We're going to leapfrog to the windmills. We're not taking that road to that fucking forest.
Okay. Okay, so this is chill. Again, we're 1-1. We are taking fire. Bana wants to know what you want us. Bana wants to know what our plan is.
I want you to head back down the hill and then start heading toward the windmills.
Copy that.
Fucking shit. I just got shot by something.
Alright, one get ready to move.
Copy that.
Alright, Stevens, I'm coming down the hill with Kruger on my back.
Yeah, I know. Well, we have to. We have to take that fucking objective. That's the only thing that'll alleviate this fire. Alright. Alright, Kruger, you with me? Alright, I'm gonna pop a morphine. Let's get this shit done, Roger. Hey, Kruger! Hey, Carlos. Alright, game plan, guys, on me, real quick. Guns up, provide security, but listen up. What we're gonna do is reload. I'm gonna tell the guys to cease fire on those windmills, and we're gonna take them. Roger?
Do you wanna go more to the right?
No, I don't wanna go to the frickin' right. That's the frickin' forest. There's gooks all in it. Alright. Roger, let's move out. This is 1-2, we are moving out on the hill face to take those, three windmills, over.
Stevens, I told, Dave to stay in the compound.
Roger that. I'm not hearing anyone from everything, so it's literally just us, guys. Chill, you read?
This is chill, I read.
Copy that. If you can get something organized, have them follow us. We're heading towards the three windmills right now.
Yeah, I'm coming.
He's a specialist. I'm not exactly expecting him to come in. Alright. One, two is heading towards the windmills. Marking position with purple smoke, only color I got. Alright. Tank bunker first. Alpha, take the rubble to our left. Bravo, take the tank bunker. Nah, tank's probably catastrophic. Take the rubble. Contact's close. Frag out! What the fuck? Left. Damn it. Ooh, died. Well, I gave them orders.
User disconnected from your channel.
I like this up. Jaeger, Carlos, this is 1-2 actual. Yeah, go ahead and throw on your NVGs. It's about that time of night. Get your night vision goggles out. Please put them on. Cool. Copy that. Give me a laser on the helicopter if you can see it so I know where you're at. See ya. I have IR strobes.
Okay, bye guys.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, thanks.
I guess I need you if you're okay.
Yeah.
1-2 actuals on the ground. Oh, you're in command? Yeah, go for it. What windmill are you at? Copy that. Have you cleared the windmills? And fuck that forest. Left. Nothing on me. We're going over here. Are you sure it's an olive field? I heard there's some confusion earlier when we're making this. Yeah. Copy that. Dave, do you know where they're at? Yeah. I don't believe you. I don't think you were busy at all. No, it's not happening, Dave. Alpha Bravo position report. Alpha Bravo, come in. Over.
Yeah.
We need a position report.
Just go to the tank.
All right, let's go to the tank. Oh. He said that. Hey, Dave, go get Castle. He's right back there. Meet up by the tank. Holla! Carlos, tell Dave I already found Castle. That's an A-firm.
How is the ETA on things getting over?
He's away.
About 20 meters away from your bunker.
Yeah. Hey, Kruger. New frequency and switch to that, and I need you on 120. Alright, 1-2 awaiting orders.
Just hold for now.
Alright, 1-2 hold. Kruger, I can use another bunker to the left. Never mind, that's... Yeah, Kruger, I need a bunker right here. Or ditch. Trench, yeah. Yeah, we're taking shots from the left, guys. They're just fire. Oh, God.
Yeah, Roger.
Except for this guy. Small. Snow. Tag, nerd. I got his tag. No, it's fine. Yeah, at 120. I think they're shooting at him right now. Yeah, go and put your laser on it. I don't know why we're giving... Press L. Press L, you peasant. And control C.
Control C.
Control C. Ah! Bullshit. Nah, that's a great op.